So we have a follow-up at 1 week after excising, and as you can see, we were planning to place our incision line within the nasolabial line, and we did it. So you can see that it matches very nicely with the other side. I'm going to have the patient smile, and you can see with time it's going to heal really well. So no fancy flap, just for making it fall in the natural smile line. That's all you have to do.